tracks, and every scene he spied was all the same. But since he kept running and running and running and never looked back, he never realized how far he came. And it didn't matter that the latter part hadn't bothered him, rather all the sadness that followed him, as if it was a ball and chain. As along the way his posture had changed, fraught with his fault and his anger, until he wouldn't respond when they called his name. It was all part of the game. It started as a play to get ends, it left him with the breath of debt and less friends. And yet he never questioned where the quest went, and when dissenters didn't deem him special, he did his best to impress them, and this led to regrets then. Still he was dead set on success, and distress he'd only expressed through a sent text addressed to anyone he hadn't met yet. The tires peeled on desire's wheels, again he said, I can feel the distance. On the decade that passed, his life he reckoned at last was a staged pun, with a fantasy mask where the grave was dug. A double life revamped, and he got the sight bites till it tastes blood. So he drives to escape, driving a stake to his great love, incessantly trying to shine through the bars like a caged sun, dissecting a piece of the strange run of a dirty southern naked working for crumbs in some underground dank club, where there's nothing but strained hugs for mother and father and a strange son. As he can't recall when he became one, oh, shame is heavy and weighs tons. He still finds a way to place the blame on what they've done, visits they've stayed away from, and perhaps it was that all along. So he just carries on. Now he can barely call, cause the talks are rarely calm. He wears his calluses like a tux to a daily prom, wearily feeling forever young until they play the song. And his patient wife waits gracefully while he breaks the dawn, racing across the states to raise the stakes and cost to pay it off, debating cons of procreation on the hopes he traded off, a basic honest home relations, how they know would take this long. But he placed his honor in the way he crawled, and all that means is he hits the floor harder for father up in case he falls. He's racing towards the exit, so disconnected he felt compelled to misdirect his perspective. I can feel the distance.